And welcome back. We're in the asylum area. Oh, pizza.
I feel better already.
We're looking for a AC piece for the Lord of the Undead, who's a cow type thing. We're going to save that for when we exit. We're probably going to need it. Because people like this shoot us.
Hey, watch it!
Oh, how'd you get through there? Stinker. Whoop! Huh, makes that sound. What did I pick up?
One side.
Ah, throwing scissors at me. Doesn't help that I keep missing them. Oh, money! I thought I heard someone else coming out of a door.
That stuff really works.
Okay, should be handy. Oh, I ate one donut.
That stuff really works.
Let's have some fast food on hand just in case.
Damn, the AC part isn't here either. Well, third time's a charm.
Almost out of bullets for this freaking thing.
You probably thought you were gonna die today. Surprise.
Shh, crap. Oh, the meter's filling again. That means I've killed all the people that came. That's handy. That's good to know. Did it? No, it didn't. There's another person. Oh, crap. Explode already, damn it. Oh, crap. Bad juju. Did they waste them all themselves? No. Let's just head for the next area. I don't even know where the hell it's coming from. Were they up on top of the building? Sheesh. Pistol. I hate those missiles. No like. That was a hole to drop down.
You probably think I'm not a nice person.
Ooh, an axe. I can't get this? Garden shears or something? Ooh, machine gun, yay.
Ah, there it is.
I'm probably going to die.
Yes, they were right. It's always in the last place you look.
Not trusting here.
I definitely need more of that.
That stuff really works.
I know they're out there. They're out there, I know it. Is that a, that's a grenade. Isn't it? Oh, it's a scissor. Did she blow herself up? She might have. No good, man. Where is this person? It can't just be coming out of the tree. They've got to be up somewhere. That door opened. Probably from the explosion. I'll find out where they are. And I can kill them. I still got health there. It's up there. Can't get through this door. Ooh. It was meant for keeping out crazies. Let's see if we can see him from up here. There's a Molotov cocktail up top. Ooh! I saw one come from right up there. He's gotta be up there somewhere, right? Trying to see if I can set him off again, make him... Well, how would I get up there? I mean, if there's an item up there, it's gotta be for us to, be able to get, right? Unless the game's trolling us. Run! Run! There was someone there I was going to shoot at him, but I can't even see him over this fog. That's doom, man. Doom. Is he up there? Is that? No, that's the Molotov cocktail. Well, that's what those things look like, huh? Oh my god. I don't know how to get up to any rooftop. Holy crap! Oh, from there, yeah. Forgot about that. How did I get over there? This way. I don't know where that person is. I think I should just run for it. I'm shaking my head right now. Oh. It's not where I wanted to go. You up there? I don't know where he is. I tried. This might be even an achievement to find this person and get the hell out, but... Crap! Oh! Oh, man. Didn't look like he was actually shooting me with anything.
Guess they were right. It's always in the last place you look.
You know what? I bet that whatever the last building I looked in would be the one. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Someone just fell over dead. Try again. I don't know where it is. Now I can pick that up.
I gotta find more of that. I feel better already.
I could have saved that and got that health. I didn't realize that was there. Or that health.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Don't come in here. Don't open the door. Where are you? I'm gonna save here because I'm gonna try to find this person. Who the hell are you? Standing on the air conditioning unit. As I'm sure you guys saw. There must be a trick to this. Well, yeah, if I could snipe him. But no windows here. Over there. If I run to another building, I can snipe him. I mean, the hell through. I can't see it from there either. This rain is making some strange sounds. This isn't the one either. I need to go from here if I can make it. Too many. It's funny how it's totally mincing these bodies, but I'm fine. Is that what he's on? God, such a pain. Oh, did he kill himself? Look at that. I think he killed his own self. I think that's his body, and that's the rocket launcher. Now the only question is, how the hell would I get up there? That was lucky. At least... crap, wrong way. At least that's how I think it happened. Or that's what I think happened. I'm going to, of course, watch out for anything. Yep, he killed his own self. How do we get up there? Can we get up there? Oh well, I don't know. Might as well just leave. I didn't mean to have that out. Wait a second. If I click this...
Hi there. Want to chip in to support this conveniently indeterminate cause?
But I clicked it with a mouse.
Would you like to make a generous donation to this dubious charity?
They're too wrapped up in their own crap. Oh, he's clubbing her to death.
Excuse me. Can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect charity I'm collecting for?
Down.
Another stingy donation. I wonder if there's a better way.
Better than nothing. There is a better way.
Would you like to make a generous donation to this dubious charity?
Fuck you!
Shit.
Better than a skimpy donation.
Hey, you, how about offering to help some poor, unspecified group of today's society?
You know, I'm puking all over the place. We should scream at you. Whoa. Alright, let's go. Where do we have to go next? What do we have to do? Oh, someone killed Doggy? Oh, no, there's a person. I don't know why I look like a dog laying there. Alright. He's as dead as a dog. Wow, now we have to head completely out of here. Well, if I don't see anything interesting and nothing interesting happens, I might just skip all these parts. You guys have seen me skip before. Yeah, I'm headed the right way. I need to just keep heading north. Back to the train yard to get that last AC part. Hooray. For the freaking Lord of the Undead. We have pet supplies here.
Here you go.
That'll work. Thanks.
What's this?
You rule.
Kick ass. Beeps, creeps, and sweeps radar.
I can help you over here, please.
I'm sorry, but you'll have to go to the back of the line. See?
Hey. That'll be $8.
I can help you over here, please.
Sup?
Hello.
Oh, what that says.
Sure.
Excuse me, can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect charity I'm collecting for?
Thank you.
Kick ass!
I guess I have that already. Anyone selling an AC part?
Hi.
Hi there.
Is this everything?
Yes.
That'll be $4.
What do you buy? What is this, pizza? Oh, Slim's meat flavored chunks. Now for humans. I'm not buying that. Has to be a reason these bales of hay were stacked like this. Yeah. Crap. Well, there's probably another way up. Anyone selling AC parts? Forget about that. Surplus drugs. And narcotics.
Hola.
Gary's used autobiographics.
Hi. Yes.
That'll be $1.
A dollar, sure, I'll get it.
That'll work. Ding.
Okay, so I got the Gary Coleman book. What the hell would I do with that? In any case, I got it. Maybe I'll need it for something. So maybe there's other shops and stuff upstairs. Oh. This is how we get over here. This is how we do it. I probably have these already. Oh, I've been using my pistol. Forgot. What's this tent? Ooh. Machine gun. And what are these? You see that? That was magic. That was freaking magic. What manner of sorcery?
Got any pussy to sell?
I'll buy you at a high price. You're here too. Last one in stock. Cheap AC parts, haha.
Hi, I'd like to buy that vintage air conditioner part you've got back there.
I guess I don't have enough money. $300. Crap. Should I save my money and just take the damn thing?
We're not taking this shit.
Thank you.
And another one bites the dust.
Oh man. Can I get up there? Oh man! Damn it. All the way up here. I need to get escape when that happens. I need to make that jump and do my thing.
I can help you over here, please.
Well, I could just run. Oh no, there's no way out. Except up here. I could just kill this guy now. Are they coming? They won't come until I grab that. I'll shoot you in the foot! Shoot you in the foot! Shoot you in the foot! Hear the dog. No! I thought I killed you! Ugh! Damn dogs, man, they ruin everything. Alright, I'm gonna be fast forwarding this. Oh crap!
Shit. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Damn it.
the stuff. I definitely need more of that. Holy shit. Ooh. That hurt.
Oh, I hit that. Done.
Shit.
I need to switch to my health pipe. Okay.
Can't be good for me. And one for your mother.
Is that it? Insane. Insane. Can't get that. All right. Shit you don't need but probably want. There's none of it. See what's up there? While I wait for the health thing to go away. Ooh. I want that. How do I get it? I can't get to it from here. Can I make a wild jump? How do I get to that? Damn it. Gotta be a way to get to it. Well, my police meter's gone. Can't move that chair over. Stinks. I can't stand on this thing, I suppose. Or I don't suppose. Oh well. See if there's a hole in the top I could drop down, but I don't even see that. There might be a way to get it, I don't know. They might be just teasing you. Is everyone gone? Everyone cleared out? Well, they got killed. Well, that means I can take all the stuff. Hooray. Those are some strong DVDs, let me tell you. A full pizza pie. Can't get that? No. Loud. Okay. The only thing we have to left to do is get that breast pump. Wednesday's been going pretty quick so far. Oh, and the charity money at... Oh, isn't it? Where did he tell us to go again? The Winter Wonderland, I think. Unfortunately, I went all the way past that. Alright. Yeah, we're getting the breast pump thing next. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.